board. My name is Nguyen. I'm from class ES6-M2. Today, I will tell you about social media. First, I will tell you about contents. First, I will talk about what is social media. Second is the positive of social media. The third is negative of social media, and the last one is my conclusion. What is social media? Social media is the web that you can share links to interesting content. Also, you can use this for watching videos and the public update to a profile. The positive of social media is you can communicate it to our friends, listen to music, watch some videos, also you can share pictures or videos. The negative of social media is you can see fake information or bad videos. Also, some people can bully you. In my conclusion, I think social media is good because we can chat with our friends or we can chat with our family and see some videos, pictures, or listening to music. Thank you for listening. Do you have any questions?
How can you prevent against cyberbullying? How can you stop cyberbullying?
I think I will stop talking, chatting that people.
Yep.
Social media.
I watch many videos.
What kind of videos?
Funny videos.
Can social media help you with your education, or is it not good for education?
Social media can help me education.
How?
I can use Wikipedia to see some good information that I need to use it for my homework.
Can you learn something from social media?
Yeah.
And why?
What can you learn?
I can learn English, math, or science.
Thank you, Nguyen.
Thank you for listening my presentation. Bye-bye.